has brushed off warnings the financial sting will cost him government. Scott Morrison is instead talking up his economic shield, which he's promising will see Australians through.